Okay, so should you want to have a bet in Sikkim, you come to one of these betting emporiums, and it's just up these stairs. So come with me, come up these steps, and this is what a betting parlor looks like. You have the horse racing up here, she gives it virtual horse racing, and you have a team of betting attendants and punters here. Yeah, and this is the man you'll have a bet with. Anyway, this is your average Indian Sikkim bookmaker.